Sumitomo actually was keen looking for a partner in Africa whom they could work together to do production, start production of long-lasting nets in Africa. And the nature of Olicet was very much fitting with the expertise of A to Z at that time, because A to Z had expertise in plastics and textiles. There are about 13,500 approximately villages in Tanzania. Until now, we have opened about 8,300 outlets so far, and we are going on. Hope by next year, mid next year, we'll have outlets in each and every village.
Employed many people.
Workers. And then these workers are coming in and training their colleagues. Mm-hmm. So as these people, the knowledge and the experience goes up, mm-hmm. their welfare, their economic welfare goes up because they are going to earn more salary. Mm-hmm. Yes.
But now, you know, because a lot of advertisement in the radios and televisions, many people know that there is a factory in Arusha. When the first day we came here, there was nothing, okay, completely so nothing. This also came up after this factory started, when people started getting salary, so people started making kiosks, some small jobs, all this has gone up. The most important to most of the people is they want to earn, they want to get some money.
3 years ago, we don't have many people like this. Now we have many people working here. They buy more things because the salary is good.
Through this employment, our children have been able to go to better schools, which otherwise wouldn't have been possible.
It was done because the people is working. They are free.